When I go to watch a film, I sometimes wonder if this is the result of a collaborative creation or the sensibility of a single author. And if this is true, is this the director, the producer, or an actor? What do you think, Sasha?
Well, I think lots of things. This is why we composed this course about creativity and authorship on examples from Spanish cinematography. So we are going to talk about many theories that were born during the development of cinema that abhor this problem of who is creative, why is this person creative, how to divide creativity, how to organize a creative effort on the set. Okay, so students will be able to learn about that, but also they will be able to learn about Spanish cinematography from silent cinema until today. Special attention will be placed, of course, since this is cinema, on the notion of the author. You know how the director is always the author, so he is a creative subject. So we are going to explain why, how, and which theories are against the author's theory. Also, we will explain some things about politics, relationship between creativity and politics, on examples from Franco dictatorship and Spanish transition. And Paul also will say something about some more interesting topics.
I'm sure they are. And this is because we will have some seminars to approach the concepts of authorship, originality, and creativity in cinema and in the arts.